guys, welcome back to No Catch Your Name. It's me, Ella. Today is Wednesday, so it's What You're Working On Wednesday. And actually, the whip that I was going to share with you guys today is now a finished object because I was watching TV this morning and working on it, and I ended up finishing it. So I'll show you that, but then I'll show you a whip I'm going to start in a little while, later this evening. I'm going to wait till Jesse's home so I can measure his head because it's going to be a half for him. But the whip that I was gonna show you guys is an amigurumi out of this book. I know you're gonna get sick of seeing this book, but I'm gonna be using it a lot because Jesse keeps picking out things. So first he wanted me to make this whale shark, but then he was flipping through the book last night and he found the regular shark. So he asked me to make that first and then the whale shark. We'll see if he changes his mind again. But this is the new book by Olive at stringydingding.com. If you're interested in it, I'll have it linked below. But yeah, so I started working on it last night. After Jesse went to bed, I stayed up a little bit and I just had some alone time. And then this morning I finished it while just chilling at the house after taking him to school. So yeah, it's a little goofy looking. I kind of pieced him together weird, but that's okay. So here he is. He was going to be a whip, but I ended up finishing him this morning while watching some TV. His mouth, I feel like I put his mouth on weird, and his belly patch is a little side. Like, there's more space over here than there is over here. But that's okay. Jesse won't care. He'll love it. It turned out pretty big because I used Aran weight yarn, which is a little bit bigger than worsted weight yarn. It is the, I got them all better here. It's the Premier Just yarn from the Dollar Tree. I've had a bunch of this for a while. I'm trying to work through my stash a little bit. And when he said he wanted a shark, I thought I'd pull that out since it's gray. And so it is Aran weight, but the Y is just regular worsted weight, but I think it goes good together. So there's his shark. He'll be excited about that when he gets home, because when he left it was just the body, didn't have any of the fins or anything. So he'll be excited about that. Anyways, so my whip that I will be working on later is his hat. I need to make him a hat because he wanted a new hat and his head's gotten bigger. And I made him that squid also from this book right here. It's still in his backpack. The teacher didn't have time yesterday to show and tell, so he left it in his backpack in case she can do it today. So I made a squid here, and its body is this white color I'm about to show you, and its tentacles are the green color. And these are yarns he picked out himself. I always let him pick out his own yarns when I'm making him something. And he picked out some interesting ones. So for the squid's body, I use this yarn, which is, I love this yarn from Hobby Lobby. It's really sunny today. It's called Fruit Salad. So it's basically just like a confetti top yarn. Got rainbow flecks in it. And then for its tentacles, he picked out this, which I can't. This is like a Mary Maxim yarn that I was gifted last year, year before that. I've been using it on little projects here and there. And this one doesn't have a ball band. But he seen this and wanted it. So he put these two colors together for his squid. And they don't exactly match, but you know, this is the colors he wanted. So I'm gonna make his hat out of this. I think I'm gonna make the hat body out of this color, and then like the brim out of this color, or maybe I'll do stripes. I'm not sure. I'll ask him when he gets home. But I'm gonna start that this evening. I did start a hat yesterday, but I ended up ripping it out because I wasn't liking the pattern. So I'm just going to wait till he's home so that I can, one, try it on his head to make sure it fits him, and two, I can ask his opinion on how he wants it to look, if he wants it to have stripes or mostly white with a little bit of green or whatever. But yeah, so that's going to be my whip later today. I also need to work on my little reindeer appliques for my Christmas blanket. I have all the yarn still pulled out over here. I just haven't touched it because I've been busy with these amigurumis. Ever since I got this book, I've been making Jesse all kinds of them little amigurumis. Slowly going through the whole book. But I do love that book, and I hope somebody she puts out more books, but different themes, you know. It's gonna be so nice, especially a Christmas one, because that would be awesome to have just all her patterns like on hand. I can just grab them and go. But yeah, so that's what I'm working on this Wednesday. So let me know down in the comments what you guys are working on, and feel free to share any links or websites or YouTube channels or anything like that down below, and so that everybody can check them out. And I'm going to get off here and edit this, and then I need to run to the store. I don't really want to, though. I might wait till later. I do have a grocery pickup this evening after we pick up Jesse from school. But some of the things that I wanted in that grocery pickup are out of stock in store, so I would have delivered. So I didn't want to do that. So I wanted to go to the store and see if it's actually there. Because a lot of times it'll say it's out of stock, but then if you go in, it's there. I'm not sure why they do that, but we're starting to buy diapers and wipes to, you know, hoard up, and that's the things that it wouldn't let me put in my cart for pickup was diapers and wipes, so I thought that was weird, but yeah, anyways, I need to run to the store and do that. I also need to run to the post office, but I don't know if I actually will, because I'm kind of lazy today. I am 7 months pregnant today. I am 28 weeks today, which is the first week of the third trimester. So there's like 12 or less weeks left now. It's coming down to the end of it, which is crazy, but also exciting. So yeah, 2 months left, but 2 months in pregnancy speak. It's not like 4 week months, but yeah, so it's exciting, but also terrifying. So I don't think I got anything else going on today. I can't think about it. I need to do some sewing. I did a lot of sewing yesterday. I did a lot of sewing yesterday morning, and then I took a break all day, and then last night I ended up filling, you know, I was filling it, so I just went in there and sewed a bunch more. Almost got the new bags ready for the shop. Probably a couple more days worth of work on them, and they'll be good to go. But yeah, I'm going to try to get one more shop update after this one. It'll be like the beginning of December, and then I won't be sewing anymore until, I don't know, the baby comes or whatever. I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to feel in January, but we'll have to wait and see. And yeah, so we might be going to Kentucky sometime next week. There's a Christmas thing going on, and Devin's off most of next week, and so is Jesse. We thought about going to it. It's like a 3-hour drive, so it's like driving to Knoxville or something. I don't know for sure if we're going or not, but we want to, because it's really cool. So I'm going to just see about our plans and stuff, because we got a lot of stuff next week. I have a baby doctor appointment on Tuesday. Wednesday is Thanksgiving at my sister's, and it's also Jesse's first day off of school. Thursday is Thanksgiving at my in-laws. Friday, Jesse's going to a church event that's local here, where they let little kids shop for their parents. I signed him up for that, so he's excited about that. And then we don't have any solid plans on the weekend, next weekend. But I don't know if we're gonna, I don't know if I want to like drive all the way to Kentucky to do the event and then drive all the way back. It's a long trip, you know, and I'm 7 months pregnant, so I don't know. I have to just see how I'm gonna feel, I guess. But that'll be fun. And it's really close to where some people live. When I was looking at the map, because I like to, you know, like pre-look to see what's all the way we're gonna go. If we go, we're gonna be driving right through the area where Petra lives, from Petra's happy place. But I don't know, it's a holiday week, so like I wouldn't want to like bother her and like meet up with her or anything. But yeah, but I don't know what day we'll be going, if we're going. I don't know. Anyways, we'll figure it out. And yeah, I guess that's it. Gonna be a lot of busy next week with family stuff, because it's a holiday week, and Devin and Jesse are both off. Devin's work days just lined up perfectly, because they were gonna give him 2 days off of work, but the 2 days are the 2 days he would have worked. So he's off for 2 days. He would have worked 2 days, but he's off those days, so he's off 4 days, and then he's off the weekend, so he's actually off 7 days in a row. So unless they need him to fill in for someone, he'll be off for a whole week. And Jesse will be off for 5 days, because he's off Wednesday through Sunday. So it'll be fun. I'm looking forward to it. And then it'll officially be Christmas time, so we'll be starting to do all of our Christmassy things, and it'll be fun. But yeah, I'm gonna hop off here now, because I'm just chatting. I love this little shark. I like that he came out bigger, because I used a bigger yarn, and I did use a G-hook also. So he's a little bit bigger. He's a little goofy looking. I feel like I didn't sew his mouth on that good, and this is a little crooked, but I don't think Jesse will mind at all. He'll just love it. And I'll probably be making the whale shark next, unless he changes his mind again. I want to make the seahorse, but I'm going to keep making stuff that he wants me to make. So yeah, there's no rush. I got forever to work on those. But I'm going to hop off here, and I'll see you guys tomorrow in a national holiday video that I'm looking forward to. And yeah, I guess that's it. Bye, guys.